you and start.
So welcome to Chair Yoga. We start making sure the feet are flat on the ground, lengthening the spine, relaxing your shoulders. Taking a moment as you close your eyes to feel your breath. Inhaling and exhaling through your nose. Bringing your palms to your heart center in Anjali Mudra. Setting the intention for your practice. As you take the next inhale, deep breath in through the nose. Exhale it out through your mouth. We'll open our practice with one chant of Om. Inhale deep. Slowly opening your eyes, releasing your arms down. Next inhale, you're gonna reach both arms, nice full breath. Exhaling gently, pulling your right arm to the left side, keeping your feet down, your sit bones down. Inhale, center. Exhale, left arm to the right. Breathe. Inhale, center. Exhaling, releasing your arms down. Inhaling, reaching both arms. Bringing your palms together. From here, you're going to exhale, bringing your palms behind. Inhale, exhale, in, exhale, inhale, exhale, and guiding your movements with your breath. In, next inhale, reaching your arms up, exhaling, releasing your arms down. Bringing your arms out, hands on your shoulders, circular movements as you exhale, elbows touching on front. Releasing any tension on your shoulders. Switch the direction backwards. And releasing your arms down. Placing your hands down. Inhaling as you move your chest forward, shoulders back, full breath. Exhale, you're gonna round the spine as you lean back, bringing your chin to chest, pushing your belly in, fully exhaling. Inhaling. So we do a variation of cat-cow on the chair, exhaling. More important, using the power of your breath, in, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhaling, coming back to center. Releasing your arms down. You're going to bring your right knee to chest. Bringing your right leg over the left leg. So using your left hand, you're going to bring your fingers through your toes. Interlacing or getting them through. Once you get your fingers through your toes, you're going to start creating circular movements. Switching the direction of the movement. And And back to center, releasing your fingers. Bringing your knee to chest, interlocking your fingers. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhale, upper movement, exhale, downward movement. Now, circular movements, inhale, upper movement, circular movement, clockwise. And switch the direction. Bringing your knee to chest. Bringing your right leg or your left leg, you're going to gently press the right knee down. Exhaling forward, bend halfway. And this may be enough. If you are completely comfortable, then releasing your arms down, using your breath, using the weight of your body, relaxing your arms down. Inhaling, rising. You're going to bring your hands under that leg and bringing leg towards your chest. Gentle stretch. And from here, you're going to bring your leg from one side to the other. So gentle movements. Releasing your leg down. Exhaling, you're going to bring the right knee towards the chest as you turn to the right side, bringing your right arm behind. Gazing over the right shoulder. Inhaling, coming to center. Exhaling, bringing your knee to chest. Releasing your leg down. Now left knee to chest, bringing your left leg over the right leg, using your right hand, bringing the fingers through your toes, and now circular movements. Both directions. And back to center, releasing your fingers, bringing knee to chest, interlocking your fingers, inhaling and exhaling. Exhale, releasing, circular movements, inhaling, upper movement, exhaling, downward movement. Switch the direction, inhale, exhale. And back to center, bringing knee to chest. Releasing your leg down, bringing left knee towards the chest, twisting to the left side, left and back. Inhaling, coming back to center, exhaling, bringing knee to chest, releasing your leg down. From here, I'm just going sideways. So everyone can see the next pose. Coming to the edge of the chair, holding on the chair. As you lean back, you're gonna start lifting legs off the floor. Keep your chest open. You can keep holding on the chair, or you can bring your arms forward. breathe, gaze forward. Exhaling, releasing your legs down. We're going to do two more times. So again, you explore where the pose feels comfortable, where you are stable, and where you are making sure you are breathing properly. I'm breathing properly, smooth, effortless breath. Lifting legs, leaning forward, holding on the chair, bringing your arms forward. Exhaling, releasing. And one more time. Leaning, as you lean forward, don't let the boat sink. Lengthen, keep the chest open. Breathe. Exhale, release. Down. Now we come to standing poses. We're going to keep using the chair. And the chair, we use it as a prop, like we will use a block or a strap on a regular class. So our first pose, you're gonna hold on the chair. You're gonna bring your right foot on top, making sure your foot is flat, your heel and toes are flat. Next inhale, reaching both arms. So you're gonna keep lengthening the spine with your arms. Arms keep reaching up. You are keeping the right foot pressing on the chair. As you exhale, you're gonna bring both arms to the right side. Inhaling, center and up. Exhaling to the left. Inhaling, center and up. As you exhale, forward bend. Forward bend, you're gonna hold the chair. If possible, you're gonna slide the right foot forward. As you slide the right foot forward, see if you can bring the right leg nice and straight. Exhale, forward bend. If you're stable here, you can reach for that foot or for your leg, or you can keep holding on the chair. More important, breathe into the back of your right leg. Breathe. Inhale, look forward, lengthening. Bending your knee, bringing the right foot flat, coming back to standing, and from here, releasing your right foot down. Now, holding the chair, bringing your left foot on top, heel and toes flat. Inhaling, reaching both arms. Breathing, keeping your arms active. Exhaling to left side. Inhaling, center and up. Exhaling right. Inhaling, center and up. Exhaling to forward bend. Once you hold the chair, pushing that left foot forward, exhale, forward bend. Again, any variation is welcome. Breathe. Inhale, look forward, bending the knee, bringing your left foot flat, rising to standing. Releasing your left foot down. You can shake your legs. I'm gonna turn my iPads this way so we get a full scope of what we're gonna do here. So what we wanna do here next is, as you hold on the chair, you're gonna step back bringing your spine parallel to the floor. You can bring your legs apart, lengthening with each breath. Breathe. Inhale, look forward, lengthen, and you're gonna release your hands lower. And as you inhale, you're gonna lean forward. Lean forward, bringing shoulders back. Exhale, you're gonna bend the knees back to a downward facing dog with the chair. Inhaling, forward. Shoulders back, look up. Exhale, bending the knees back to downward facing dog. Couple more times, inhale. Exhale, bending the knees back to downward dog. One more time, in. Exhale. Once you complete exhale, you're going to inhale, bringing your right foot forward. You're going to bring your left leg back as you bend the right knee. Right knee and right heel in one line. Using the chair, you can look forward, lengthening. And see, from here, you can bring your arms up. Arms up. Exhaling to the right. Inhaling, center and up. Exhaling to left. Inhaling, center and up. Exhaling, releasing your palms on the chair. You're gonna bring your left foot forward, bringing your right leg back, left leg in a 90 degree angle. Lengthening, reaching your arms up. Breathe. Exhale to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. Exhale, releasing your palms down. And now you're going to bring your right foot forward. From your right foot forward, you can do a couple steps back. Releasing your arms down to forward bend, allowing your arms to sway from one side to the other. Feel your shoulders, feel your arms, feel your neck, feel your head relax. As you come back to center, you're gonna start pressing your feet, engaging your legs, your arms, your neck, your head stay heavy. Rising up slowly. Once you come to standing, you're going to roll your shoulders back. Next inhale, reaching both arms. Exhaling, you're going to pull your right arm to the left. Inhale, center, exhale, switch. Inhale, exhale. So now using the chair on your right side, we're going to bring the left leg off the floor, circular movements with your foot. Both directions. Coming back to center, moving your leg forward and back from the hip, so not from the knee, but make sure it's from the hip. Breathing to that side. Bringing leg to center, inhale, out, exhale, in. Now, as you bend the knee, keeping your foot flexed, inhale, exhale. Now, bringing your leg to center. See if you can reach for that left foot. If you want to go even a little deeper in your pose, you can bring that left leg back, lifting the leg, keeping the chest open, look forward. Coming back to center, bringing your knee to chest, bringing the left foot on your inner thigh or your calf muscle. As you take the next inhale, bringing left arm up. If both arms can come up and you can keep your balance, if not, you can always hold the chair, breathe. Exhaling, hand or hands to your heart center, bringing left knee to center. Inhaling, left leg forward, left arm up. As you exhale, bringing left leg back and left arm forward. Aiming to bring both parallel to the floor. Inhaling, coming back to standing. Exhaling, releasing, shaking your legs. Now I turn to the other side. So we're gonna do right side. Right foot off the floor, circular movements. Both directions. Back to center, forward and back. Coming back to center, inhale, out, exhale, in. Bringing your leg to center, bending your knee, inhale, exhale. I'm bringing your leg to center, reaching for the right foot once again. See where the pose is comfortable. You can lean forward, bringing the right leg back. Be mindful, breathe into your body. And releasing, bringing the right knee towards the chest. And now bringing your right foot in on your inner thigh or your calf muscle. Inhaling, reaching your right arm. You can explore with both. You can always hold to the chair. Breathe. Exhaling to heart center, bringing knee to center, inhaling. Right side up, exhaling as you bring right leg back, right arm forward. Inhaling, making your way back to standing, exhaling, releasing your arm, shaking your legs, and now we place the chair in front. We're going to bring the legs apart. Your feet are parallel. You're going to inhale, reaching both arms. Exhaling, forward bend from your hips, releasing your forearms down. This is our first option. Second option, you can release to a full forward bend, releasing your arms down. Inhale, look forward, lengthening. Placing the hands on the chair for support. Shifting to the right side. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. So moving from one side to the other gently. And coming back to center, releasing, inhaling, rising, reaching both arms up. Exhaling, bringing your palms to your heart center, releasing your arms down. And now we make our way back to sit on the chair.
Taking a moment to feel your breath. Taking a moment to feel your practice.
So once we are back on the chair, we're going to sit back. We have full support as we inhale. We're going to lift legs, keeping the toes nice and active. So now toes are spread out. Your kneecaps are contracted and your quads are active. So just holding the legs up is a lot of work. If the feet get lazy, legs go down. So trying to keep that nice and active posture. And on the next inhale, we're going to reach arms up. Breathe. Keep arms and legs active. Exhale, release. Now we're going to synchronize the breath and movement, inhaling, arms and legs. Exhale, in. So go at your own pace. Smooth, effortless breath. In. This time as we inhale, we're going to hold one more time. Breathe. Exhale, release. Now we're going to do opposites. Inhaling, right arm, left leg. Exhale, release. Left arm, right leg. Exhale, release. So go at your own pace, paying attention, using your breath to guide each movement. And exhale, release, relax. You can move forward, resting your hands down, lengthening the spine. Take a deep breath in through the nose, exhale it out through your mouth. Inhaling, reaching both arms. Exhaling, bringing your palms to your heart center. Inhaling, arms out to a 90 degree. Exhaling, releasing your palms down. In. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Exhale, releasing your arms down. Inhaling, right arm up, placing it on top of your head. Exhaling, tilting your head to the right side. Keeping your left shoulder, your left arm relaxed. Breathe. For a deeper stretch, bringing your chin to the right shoulder. And gently releasing. Now left hand on top. Exhaling, tilting to the left. Right shoulder is relaxed. Chin to shoulder. Ready for stretch. And slowly coming to center. So in the next pose, make sure you are on the edge of the chair and your feet remain flat. By that, you will have enough balance. As you inhale, reaching both arms up, you're going to interlock the fingers, bringing your palms up. As you exhale, you're going to start creating circular movements. Fully exhale, inhale, rising. Exhale, forward. Inhaling, rising. Exhaling, forward. Inhale. Exhale. And now we're going to switch. Inhale. Exhale. And this time as you inhale, coming to center, exhale, arms to the right. Inhale, center, exhale to the left. And inhale, center, exhaling, releasing your arms down, placing your hands down. Sitting back, lengthening the spine, relaxing your shoulders down. Our breathing practice for today, we're going to inhale, counting to four, exhaling, counting to eight. If this ratio is comfortable, stay with this ratio. If you feel that you are ready to increase it, you can increase it by one or maybe two. So, more important, keep your eyes closed and keep the attention on your breath. I'm going to play some music. And when you are ready, fully exhale, start the count. Breathe in and exhale through your nose. Just observe your natural breath, feeling the sensations of your breath, feeling your body relax, and Here you can sit back for Shavasana and final pose of the practice as you allow your body to completely relax. Start scanning your body from your toes, your feet, your legs, feeling your hips relaxing, your spine, your chest, your shoulders, your arms, your neck, and even your face relaxing. And slowly, as you breathe in your breath, with that breath, you can move your fingers, you can move your toes. Bringing awareness back into your physical body. As you take the next inhale, reaching both arms above your head. Exhaling, bringing your palms to your heart center in Anjali Mudra. Feeling your breath, feeling the effects of your practice and the stillness of your mind. We'll close our practice with one chant of Om, allowing the vibration of Om through your physical body. On the next inhale, taking a deep breath into the center of your chest. Exhale it out through your mouth. And one more time as you inhale. This time we're going to exhale, chanting Om. May your dreams be sweet, your heart at peace, and your soul filled with fire for a new tomorrow. The light within me acknowledges the light in each of you. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining our class. And have a beautiful rest of your day. If you would like to share something, you can unmute your mic.
I'm here.
So,
I want it. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
So now your classes are Monday, Wednesday, and Friday?
So, yeah, but the Zoom classes with me are going to be on Monday at 5 and Fridays at 9 a.m. Classes.